some big boys two hitting me, that's a problem. No worship for you. Bastard. Wait, what's the button? There. Squeeze. Thank you. Boy. Come on, you fucking asshole. Jesus Christ. Non-stop. Non-fucking stop. That's the... Anybody coming? That's how it is in Japan. Since they have fishing, that's all over the place. It's mostly what they eat is seafood, so as soon as you're in the water, you're probably gonna get towed onto some boat and turned into sushi. Even the humans. Man, damage. Come on, dude, move. Some fucking shit. Fuck, damn it. Every time I get hit by one of those guys, I have to heal. That's why I don't have any fucking elixirs. They do so much goddamn damage. Oh, and that's the... I don't know what move that was. It looked different than the other ones I was doing. Man, everything hurts. Everything hurts. Isn't there like a shortcut back to the shrine somewhere? Dude. Get your ass kicked. There's a guy you can like drop onto, guess not. Fee farmer, that's neat. Don't you get crapped on. Oh. Neat. Cool. I don't know if this is enough to level. It is. Just barely, so... I mean, I want to do dex, because I didn't do dex last time. That would mean using the chain whip weapon and, like throwing daggers.
Sure, no.
I want the OP stuff. On what poison shuriken? It's 5, jeez. There. I only have 4 elixirs in the storehouse, jeez. There was one of those things to light back somewhere that it was just at. Enemies. I hate this place and I hate the boss here. These are all fucking annoying. Damn, fall to your death is everywhere in this level. The hardest boss in the game. See, that's where I need to. Oh, I see a green dude down there. I think you get that way by climbing the roof. Maybe going through here. Maybe I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. You're one of those guys. Yeah. Okay. And through the man, fuck off. Near the lighter. Oh, yeah. Can't tell what color its eye is. So how about you get this? Oh no, got it. It's bizarre. How that works. All right. starting to get over Tonfas, I guess. It's cool how they take the stamina away from the enemies super quick. And I don't want to fight these fucking things. Just please fall in there so I don't have to deal with them. Like, I can't reach them now is the problem. They're on the ground like that. Talking about this is like 20 minutes for one enemy, but those guys are special because they have high damage resistance and low everything else. Still, it just takes too fucking long. I need to do more. I'm not fighting this fucking thing. I need to do more damage. I think we're going the wrong way. Those souls. There goes all my elixirs. Fuck. Unforgiving. And those guys aren't worth fighting. Where's the other, where's the lighter I was at before? Just here. This is where I was trying to go. This is all where I was trying to go, really. It was right next to where I was. I don't know if I should be leveling. I don't know. I'm bad at the game. I'm bad at the game. That's what it comes down to. Alright, back to where we were going before. Is he gonna sneak attack me? No, he's gonna jump out and try something. I'm not dealing with those guys. Yeah, I'm just bad at the game. Just bad at the game is the problem. I should just get used to the fact that I'm gonna get one shot by all these enemies. why even... Like, what is the point of armor, then? Because I increased... And I'm really sick of the mosquitoes constantly in my room. I'm about to, like... fucking fog this place. It doesn't matter. I played through the entire game before 3 times. I should learn. Doesn't matter if it's tough, I'm just bad at the game. I played 90 hours of the game before. How can I not get past it? It's because I'm bad at the game. Because I could only beat a co-op, I can't do a single player. I'll keep trying though. We'll eventually get there. Yeah, I guess I should just give up the taunt. This is a stupid idea. I just wanted to try something else out, but it's dumb. Just go with whatever is best. But I am terrible at the game. Come on. Like, I shouldn't have attacked that guy with no stamina, because he was in his stamina pool, and that's what killed me. But I can't look past that, because I really just won't put my foot through my TV. Because I have this uncontrollable rage that just never goes away. I don't want to drink. I don't want to drink to get rid of it, because then I'll be mad and drunk. And I'll forget the day, which is great, and it'll fix it for a second, but it won't fix the problem. It's short term and it screws my life up. But enough about that. I know what the problem is, I just can't function properly. So I'm just, I guess I'm getting old. Maybe the older you get, the just worse you are at things. Should have easily been able to run in, dodge, do all that, but I ran in, lost all my stamina, got killed, lost all my souls again. And that's not helping, not leveling's not helping, I'm sure. Yeah, I don't have anything, but I can't. So... These maybe? I don't know. Just don't... I don't want to play the exact same way I did last time, but it looks like I'm going to have to. Try these. Try these. Fuck. That's why I'm bad at the game. That's why I'm bad at the game. Because it's shit like that I've done more than once. it's been more than 10 times now. Alright. But if anything, I've got persistence, so even though I'm having an awful time and really mad, I'll keep going and we'll beat it eventually. So here's the part where you can drop down on homie. Oh shit. Gosh, I at least got that. Should have at least got that before I dropped. I couldn't figure out what I was gonna do. frustrating, man. So frustrating. I don't know why I have these swords out like it's gonna do any better. I don't want to play another strength build. Fuck. I don't want to play the same goddamn thing I did. Is that... I guess that's wrong for me to think that way. I should be grateful that I found the overpowered way the first time and just stick with it. Try, I don't know. It's time for, I don't know. If you'd be so kind as to look up what a good skill weapon is. I mean, it tells you right in the game, but should I respec? Did I pick wrong? Is putting points in skill worthless? Dual swords, Tonfa guns. Are those all bad? If these dual swords are bad, then I'm screwed. And I have to respec. Tonfas are, I guess, are bad. Or I can't, I'm just, I don't know. They're bad. They're bad. Tonfas suck. Yeah, I saw that. I saw that. Let's try heavy stance, mate. Just unlock from him, please. I feel like these are just the same deal as Tonfas. So I guess I should respec and just get an axe like I did last time. So these spears aren't good either. Swords are good if you get the perk where you do more damage from behind and you go into low stance and spam the move. My friend did that. I wanted to try something different. Trying something different is the problem. I should just go back. I should just go to the axe. I should just go to the fucking axe and what I know. This game is pissing me off otherwise. It's not the game's fault either. It's just I'm not. I'm just always mad is the problem. Odachi, I played. Yeah. That's what I played with too in the other game. Fuck. You come down here? Forget it. Forget it. Whatever's over here is not important. I think I'm good to kill the boss, actually. I hit the three things. Let's go fight him. Once I find my way back, it's over there. There, yeah. Where the fire is, that's not a way to go. Oh, that's right. I just want to find the closest shrine and sit at it real quick. Hopefully it'll get pushed off an edge, but... I didn't even get to it. Get pushed off the edge. Oh, that's so pathetic. It's constantly falling in the water. Just hurry up. Get whatever that is. Get the fuck out of here. I should put the controller down. I don't really know. I'm not gonna do well against this boss. Shouldn't have picked the skill build. It's awful. I hate this boss. This is a very long, tedious fight. Fuck all for damage. Can't you? Yeah. But you want to save that because. They block enemies from spawning in. Thank you. this. Nope, wrong thing. Boot again. Just put fire on my quick bar. No. Can't. Well, I have to use these, even though they suck, because I put a bunch of points into them. I guess, I don't care. Whichever one. Alright. What is this attack like? Can't really tell. Just need to put fire on my weapon. I don't have the thing for that, however. Oh, no, I got a bunch. More damage with unleveled dual swords. Yes, he is. This scales off attacks. Okay. I don't know what to say. Wish I would stop falling off cliffs. So. I don't know. I don't really have much to say or talk about or anything. It's hard to not break stuff. I wish I could perform as I used to. Or just, I don't know. I just wish I was better. Some fucking stupid. I'm tired of falling off the fucking edge. I don't know what to do. My build is broken and I can't stop falling off edges. Keep losing all my fucking souls. Whatever they call it in this game. Fucking awful. Why do I keep doing that? I know he's gonna shoot me right out the box. Please don't fall off the edge. Fire talisman does not last long. I said every time, why do I keep forgetting? I said every time. Have any heals left? Screw, man. So I don't know his moves. So I never get to this fucking part. Just let me kill you so I don't have to do this again. 5. God, fuck. Fuck, fuck. I'm so fucking mad. I'll be right back. Okay. No, I'm not using the power pill in weakness because I can't move my fingers right, and I've gotten killed because I was in the wrong menu and I was trying to heal, but it wasn't there. So here, I'll just have to keep it the one menu. So I'm not good enough to do two. I keep screwing it up. Other shit I don't care about. Sorry for my attitude. I'm just frustrated. Very frustrated. Shouldn't have ever played this game co-op. So I thought I was actually doing good. I think I was just being carried by my friend. I don't think I was ever really good at this game. Which is frustrating. Because I thought I actually figured out stuff, but I don't think I did. Really. I didn't figure anything out. It was just easier because split the aggro. And he carried me. Thank you. Be right back again. I don't want to look at this game for a little while.
Knife Ieyasu-dono wa saigoku no chōryaku o susumete oru. 毛利では異国の者まで連れておったぞ。東国の守備はどうじゃ、大谷行部殿。
信州真田はこちらに着きましょう。しかし東国は今や徳川が本拠、多くの大名がすでに密約を結んでおりまする。
三成殿も人気がないの。
いやはや全く。いかにすればここまで嫌われることができましょう。
ならば物のわからぬ大名どもに今一度義を説こう。
文か、また義を振りかざして敵を増やさぬといいが。家康殿には正攻法では勝てぬ。わしと共に手を汚してくれんか、行部殿よ。
もはやろくに目も見えず下法で生きておるに、今さら正道を歩もうと神仏の救いは受けられますまい。この者が太宰府に秘匿された五穀の霊石を見つけ、こたびの戦で役立ててはと申しておりまする。
わしらも異国の者に頼ると申すか。
The shit part about all that is I lost like 5 times as many souls as I'm getting as a reward just falling off fucking ledges like a pleb. Am I gonna do any Twilight mission? I can barely handle this stuff, but at least I got that other excuse me. At least I got a level up. One level up. Dude, I want. It's like I'm wasting points in this. We're gonna do the cheese. Kunai build too. Cause I wanna do dex, I wanna do magic again. yeah, that's fine. That's fine. That would be nice to have. Oh, whoops. And that'll be that, and then this. That's all I got. That's all I got that's worth a damn. Damn. lose all those fucking levels. Falling off cliffs. So. Alright. Yes, yes, I did. I did. Fire shuriken, I need those. Isn't there a thing that increases my shuriken count? That's super useful. Well, shit, I need... I guess I don't need to worry about those because I don't have the set for it. Paralytic. Storm Kunai. Increase shuriken damage. I really need a respec book. Ouch. I guess, or this. God. I literally douse this my room in like bug spray and there's still shit flying around. Frustrating. Still. Okay. All right. Well, thanks for hanging. I will, I'll catch you around if you, yeah, if I'm still streaming, which, I don't know. I have to prepare dinner and such for people. Are these missions? I don't know. Can I buy one of those books? I don't know what else to do.
いらっしゃい.
Take that, I guess. Oh, yeah. So, let's fix things. Not a very high level. Does this help? Let me see. Let me check. I see. So I'm looking at skill. That's all I got, huh? Get that to 10, yeah, I guess. Dex, spirit? I don't know, do we need it at 10? Probably not. Yeah. Strength for most of this stuff. Medium armor. It's weird, some of this heavy shit. Oh no, I won't get the special effect on it. Then just put that on if you're gonna be a bitch about it. Yeah. Get some big old pants. Oh, these are pretty good. But I do need some strength, it seems. Excuse me. For some of this light armor. Nothing better than that goofy hat, huh? Alright. That's fine. Then this. Okay. I will have to stop. Because I gotta cook dinner. God. Sorry for being such a Debbie Downer at the end. But I just guess I didn't. I don't know. Tonfas aren't good. We'll try the dual. What I'm gonna try is this dual sword and chain thing, whatever they're called. That. We'll try that. Everything else is fine. That longbow. Whatever. I'll leave all that. But, yeah, that'll have to be it for me. Stream this for about 8 hours. So, there you go. Man. Sucks that Tantras are bad, or whatever. I don't know. I don't know, man. So figure something out. Anyway, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, besides all my bitching and whining. I'll try not to be this terrible next time. Yeah.